I'm gonna remember this forever.
Like this forever, 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 ever, forever, ever, forever.
In the heat of the moment, it's understandable to put up an emotional wall to keep yourself from getting hurt. But that emotional wall takes a lot of energy to maintain. Once you build it, you constantly have to go around doing perimeter checks, making sure there's no security breaches for any bad guys to get in. That's a lot of work, especially if you have a really luxurious wall. And let's look at something else. It keeps the bad things from getting in, yeah, but it also keeps the good things from getting in and leaves you a little bit trapped inside too. And sometimes the grudge we're holding against the other person is really a reminder to ourselves never to be put in that situation again. So here's what I got for you. Forgive yourself and trust that you've learned your lesson. That way you can let the wall come down and let that shiz go and use all that energy you've been harboring to create something more meaningful and positive for yourself.
And don't forget, check out these amazing specials on my website, chandavicoaching.com.